My first game was in St. Louis, and it was actually, I was playing the minors, and it was right before our All-Star break there, and they came in, and it was the Olympics that year, so there's no All-Star game, and obviously in the NHL, and brought me in. He's like, you're not having an All-Star break. I'm like, what? You just got called up, and you know, you're flying to St. Louis, and it was really exciting. My mom's from East St. Louis and Red Bud, Illinois, so we had all my family there, and my defense partner was Danny Richmond, which he just got traded from Carolina, and he was a really good friend of mine, and we played together in World Juniors.
What a night it is for James Wisniewski, awfully excited to finally have a dream come true.
I'm just excited to be up here and get the opportunity to play, and it's just a dream come true. You've been working so hard ever since you were a little kid, and this is what you've been working to do. Is your first National League game, and there's only one of them, so you gotta make the best of it.
It's just a very memorable night, you know, to be able to, you know, go onto the ice into a 20,000 fan.
Now out of the box is Wisniewski. If they can find him, he might have a break. He gets the lead pass, he's in, right out of the box, he shoots, hit the goal post. James Wisniewski right out of the penalty box, giving a breakaway.
And I did get a breakaway. I got a penalty my first shift, so I came out of the penalty box, got a breakaway, and hit the crossbar. So that was kind of depressing.
Yay, that's too bad.